Hey guys, we're back, and today we're gonna be seeing. We're gonna be playing some. Oh, sir. The incel simulator. I can't do insult to human because I don't have any friend, and the whole thing of this game is you go in a quarry with someone about something, and then you have to win against other person in a quarry fight. So. Instant argument, just once. Not really, I know the game. I've seen people playing this. I like Sir Knight, you're not bad. Okay. Will this be her? No need. Absolutely not. And whatever, just.
Sir Arthur Knight.
I will do drink a bucket in case. What a bird. Seriously.
Excuse me, I believe this is my seat.
Your seat? Does it have your name on it?
I don't think so, but I have a ticket.
First class, eh? You don't look like a first class to me.
Your husband? Okay, that doesn't make sense. Well, I don't know what does that even mean. I don't actually mean this is also fun.
Husband is a platypus and has an unsightly face, and I have proof.
Rude, yes. 17.
Oosh, your favorite Bond actor admires pictures of your father.
That's good.
Pardon my French.
What exactly do you mean that's bad? That's it.
Your sister makes me sick and was born in.
Oh my god, this is not gonna be bad.
Your hat wanted to be your country. And now let me finish the rites.
Who's a rude? I don't know why I said rude. How to beat this guy? Oh, I got an awesome one. Oh shit, he took it. Is getting fat. Oh no.
Your father is getting fat and doesn't like.
Your face acts like a platypus.
That's it, just your mother. Give me a name.
This conversation is your hat.
Come on, this
and
the
now
first.
Let me finish the rites.
Oh, your mother is not interesting, you lying git.
That was the... Oh my god, you're gonna be... Please don't take your hand.
Looks like your hat and makes me sick and is not a part of Europe.
Okay, I don't know how much that is. 13.
Your son changes into you.
What does that even mean? Okay, whichever one you take. I'm done.
Your mother is dull and ugly and is very naughty.
Oh, that was well. Seven blues. Your seat has worse hair. Then the stream. Was a public loo. Then you're gone.
Your seat has worse hair than this train and was a public loo.
Rip you, you lost.
Doesn't like homeless man's socks.
So what's wrong?
See? You're too much of a commoner to sit here.
You're right. It's not my ticket anyway. I literally murdered for it.
Oh my god.
But it wasn't worth it after all.
So guys, if you want to see more of this, let's get a few likes, how much ever you want to give, I don't care, like about at least 5, and then we'll do next part. So thanks for seeing guys, and peace.